But we at the JNK Bank team should also derive a lot of inspiration from the journalist community. The kind of the difficult situations they are working, and day, night, morning, they have the only, the main objective is to serve the people. And if you see the great service to the people rendered by the journalist community in terms of the empowerment, in terms of highlighting the real problems of the issues, in terms of their interventions in bringing the people to the justice, and acting as a great enablers of the rights for the society. The sense of the perception of the world gets connected through their dedicated services to the public. We at the JNK Bank are highly committed to anticipate and meet the financial needs of the society, and in this direction we are aligning, customizing and designing the products and the services for each and every segment of the society. Today we have launched this Sahafat Finance Scheme for the esteemed journalists and the media fraternity and other people connected with the media, wherein they can avail a loan up to the extent of the 3 lakhs for the purchase of the various equipments as mentioned in this particular scheme. This is the part of our mission to empower the people of the JNK state, and the slogan to empower the JNK state, I must here acknowledge the contribution of our earlier chairman, Mr. Haseeb Dabu, who is also who was the world acclaimed business journalist in Business Standard as national editor reporting the macroeconomic issues. At that time, the slogan he has created is a part of mission to serve every individual in the JNK state. We are working on that mission, and today's initiative is the part of that particular mission to empower every segment of the society. But keeping in view your courage, your conviction, your zeal, your enthusiasm, and the will to work in the difficult services, the extension of our services towards your needs is the expression of our acknowledgement and the deep gratitude for the entire media fraternity to uphold the truth expression of information and rendering the great service to the society. And also, you know, the empowering the people of the society by giving them the power of the expression. We in the JNK Bank owe a special thanks and gratitude to the media fraternity. If you see the history of the JNK Bank, we are very fortunate being supported right from the beginning in terms of building the reputation of this institution and